offload. They've got the ball off the kickoff.
This final just keeps giving, does it? Bryce.
Advantage over.
Riddell. Advantage is over for Scotland. 4 points the difference. Still possession there for Scotland. Again, they got numbers on the right side. They don't need them. What a piece of Scottish rugby history. Scotland will win the cup final here in the home of English rugby.
Yeah, very disappointed. I think a tournament which we actually made difficult for ourselves from that first game right through to the last game. I think have good control of the game at stages, and then we lose control. And I think Scotland's exactly the same. And we probably, it's one of those tournaments where we had to put teams away when we in front and we had opportunity, or we had with two tries. And unfortunately, we didn't do it. And that it just shows you that you can't stop playing until the last second. So. Very disappointed, but very happy for Scotland. First tournament final and first tournament win in the series. So congratulations to them. They played a good game. Yeah, I think it's definitely something that we need to try and simulate back on the training field, so that when we get into that situation again, that everybody knows exactly what's needed of them. We need to be more focused. We need to be more alert on different things when we get into that situation, and we need to understand that we need to put teams away. If you're not going to put them away, they can come back like that and score two tries in a minute and a half, like Fiji did to us in Vancouver as well. So we need to learn how to put teams away with only a minute and a half on the clock.
Yeah, some mixed emotions. We started off a bit slow in the start from the tournament, built it up nicely and had a fantastic semi-final against Fiji. I think we played really, really good rugby. Unfortunately, the final, Scotland came out, and we always knew it was going to be a tough game. We had the game till the dying seconds and they just snatched the win away from us. Unfortunately, we always say we will learn from it, and the time for learning is over now. Sometimes you need to produce the goods. It's like you say, we had our chances throughout the season. We are very consistent. Unfortunately, one or two finals that we made and we are up in the last dying seconds and the opponent snatched it away from us. So we have to learn from it, and we're only going to get the next opportunity, Rio Olympics, every 4 years. Most of us will be our last chance. So we need to learn from this. There's not going to be a learning school anymore. We only have one opportunity. Yes, I'm really happy and proud of the guys throughout the season. The consistency, like you said, eight semi-finals is really good. But sometimes we need to produce the goods, and hopefully we can learn all the lessons, all the mistakes we made throughout the season, and rectify it in this 2 to 3 months before Rio, and maybe we can capitalize when it counts.